Ladies, welcome to my, my restaurant. Dinner's on me tonight. That is, if I can join you.
Sure, that would be great.
Cat, finally we meet. You have the hands of a healer, a mother, like nature herself, nurturing and destructive. I can't tell you how wonderful it is to see the three of you together. It is. It's majestic. I have something special for the occasion. Did you know that the Lennox estate has one of the last remaining wells in all of Eastwick, and the water comes from deep beneath the surface of the earth? An old legend says that this water contains magical properties, and that if you drink enough of it, it'll get you drunk.
Sounds fun.
My grandmother told me about this water. She said it could cure arthritis.
Whoa, it's water. Water is water.
You don't believe in magic?
No, I don't. And I'm really sick of this town with its dumb old legends and myths, witches and water. It just makes us all seem like dumb, gullible hicks.
Still tastes pretty good. Drink up. Roxie, I have a rather large lump of clay sitting in my house waiting for you to get your hands on it.
My hands are going nowhere near your lump of clay.
You know, this water is actually really...
I know, it tastes like... like happy.
Roxie, I'll pay you 60. Now, you need the money. Mm. I need the statue. Just take the job, and I promise. No funny business.
Can I have some more?
Fine.
Yeah, me too.
I'll be posing nude, by the way.
You are such a pig.
Oh, yeah.